So this is going to be the same word problem as the last one, but instead of using the manipulatives, we're going to use a pictorial representation called the double number line. The art teacher is mixing blue and yellow paint in order to make a gorgeous shade of green. She's mixing the blue paint to the yellow paint at a ratio of 5:3. If she uses 12 cups of yellow paint, how many cups of blue paint will she need to use? So I'll begin by drawing a double number line. B will represent my blue paint, and Y will represent my yellow paint. They'll both start at zero. Since it's a 5:3 ratio, if the teacher uses 5 cups of blue, she'll use 3 cups of yellow. To keep the ratio, she'll have to add 3 more cups of yellow. She'll now have 6 cups of yellow. She'll have to add 5 more cups of blue. She'll now have 10 cups of blue. But we want 12 cups of yellow. So she would need to add 3 more cups of yellow. So now she's used a total of 9 cups of yellow. To hold the ratio of a 5:3, she'll have to add 5 more cups of blue. Now she's used 15 cups of blue and 9 cups of yellow. She adds 3 more cups of yellow. She'll have to add 5 more cups of blue. And we've reached our solution of 12 cups of yellow paint, and she would need 20 cups of blue paint. This is called additive thinking. Eventually, we'd like to move to multiplicative thinking. Students will develop the concept on their own, and they might see that, well, she needed to use 3 cups of yellow paint 4 times, and that would be 12. And she would need to use 5 cups of blue paint 4 times, and that would equal the same answer, our 20 cups of blue paint.
Clear.